that AK to purple. Never mind.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Fucking hit 58. Guys, I think I'm gonna have to go. There's some chicks walking down the hallway yelling free dick sucking, so I think I'm gonna have to go.
Oh, shit. Dude, I just can't let you go. Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being talked to. You made this mess and left me with the pieces.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Did I just hear one time's attempt? Did I call bullshit?
User in your channel timed out.
Go away! Go away! Man, just let me go.
Can we not, sir?
Let me go, man.
And I'll just talk about this.
Alright, let's talk.
Hey, sir, up there with a gun.
Why, are you trying to be a little sneaky? No.
Sir, up there with a gun, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
What's your name?
My name's Joey.
Your name is Joe?
Uh-huh.
Joe what?
Joe Smith.
Oh, nice to meet you, Mr. Joe Smith. Name's Officer George M. Cicada Police Department. How are you doing today, fella?
I'm not doing so well. You guys just trying to kill me.
You're trying to kill officers, man. You want to negotiate and be a nice fella today?
Yeah, man, we can see what we can work out. What can you do for me?
Let's see, man, like, you know, you can drop your weapon, we can, like, give you a small jail sentence, you know what I mean? Give you a little slap in the wrist, how does that sound like?
I'm gonna need some more details on that, man.
What do you need, sir? Are you poor, you need money? We can arrange some money for you.
Yeah, I definitely need some money,
How much?
A lot. I need a lot of money, man. What can you do?
Do you want us to get, like, all the entire money out of the bank over here?
Sure.
I mean, all right, you over there, can you get... Oh.
Why are you trying to do that to me, man?
Doesn't know I'm here.
Fuck